What's up, guys? This is Ben from CCV Music. I'm sitting here with the writers of our new song, Compass. This is Josiah and Brian. Guys, thank you for writing this song. Can you tell me a little bit about where did it come from?
Yeah, absolutely. When this song popped into my head, or what I was trying to originally write around, was the spirit guiding us, obviously. I think the original idea I had was like a song called North Star. And that didn't pan out because I couldn't find a way to make it catchy enough, or just like it didn't roll off the tongue well. So we switched to a compass metaphor, and that's kind of at least where the idea of it came from for me, for the most part. Just a song for people who need the spirit to lead them in life.
Awesome, man. Yeah, that's great. Yeah, the compass is like just rich imagery for, man, the Holy Spirit's guidance and whatnot. Brian, do you have anything to add?
Yeah, Josiah came to us with a really strong chorus already that was catchy, and you had that compass idea. And then from that, we embarked on the adventure of kind of putting that in context of some verses and fleshing out that idea. I love the ideas that came in the verses of in the uncertainty of all of this, it's portrayed as an adventure, which it can be as long as you have Christ being your North Star, your compass. And it's a really exciting thing to try and write to. It's good stuff.
It's awesome. Any scripture references, anything from the Bible to pull from that we can look to if we want to find the more inspiration for it?
One thing that we did pull from was Come Thou Fount. That's not a scripture off the bat, but Come Thou Fount has that line, prone to wonder, Lord, I feel it. And I love that whole verse, like in context of that. Take my heart, Lord, take it, seal it. Take it, seal it for thy courts above. Just leaning into the idea of that's like part of the song. That's like a line that we kind of wrote into there, but it really is in reference to like a Lord, like guard us, keep us, that kind of thing. I'm thinking of those who, oh my goodness, I'm blanking on the verse right now. Walk by the Spirit, led by the Spirit. That kind of thing. Draw near to God and he'll draw near to you. I'm thinking of verses like that, specifically that guided some of my thoughts on the chorus, at least just for that kind of purpose. Yeah. Anything for the verses that we were thinking of? I'm trying to think. Ooh, there's a line in, I think 1 John that talks about, even though our hearts condemn us, God is greater than our hearts because God knows everything. Hmm. And that's where we got the line, you're greater than my heart's humanity.
Yeah.
I'm still learning one thing's for certain. You're greater than my heart's humanity. Just think that's like a validation. I remember hearing somebody talk about that and say that that verse is like one of their greatest reminders that no matter how much we feel guilty about something, or like maybe we can't overcome this like feeling of lostness, like God is greater than our hearts and he knows us better than we even know ourselves.
That's awesome, man. That's potent. Good word. What are your favorite lines from this song? Any lyrics that stick out? Any favorite lyrics?
Yeah. What's the line in the first verse? Jesus picks me up and brushes me off and puts me back on my feet. This idea that this journey is going to have its ups and downs. But in the midst of that, you can keep going. With Christ by your side. I think that's a potent image.
That's great.
Yeah, I love that. I love the imagery of that first verse that you helped kind of add and create. I love the line, there's a purpose for what feels like wandering. I think a lot of the times we think that having doubts is like an awful thing and that we're being faithless. Though I felt faithless. Yeah. We just think that we've gone too far, or there's something that, God can't turn around and work for good. And so, that line of there's a purpose for it means that God can take what your doubts have been. I think we had recently done, when I had first written this song, like a series on maybe deconstruction a little bit a couple years ago. And that purpose for what feels like wondering, the whole purpose of deconstruction is reconstruction, is to realize these are the fundamentals of my faith and we have to take things apart so we can build them back up better and stronger. And so that's like, I feel like the purpose of wondering that God a lot of the time uses it for is to really reestablish our faith and bring it back even stronger.
That's so good. Yeah. Healthy reconstruction is so important. One last question. If you had a prayer for this song, what do you pray that people take away from this? If wherever they're listening to this and it finds them right where they're at, what do you hope they hear from this song?
Yeah, I think it's that line that he's never been too far. You've never been too far. And you've never been too far from him. He's going to leave the 99 to find the one, right? Every time. And I think that that's the prayer that, like, I'm praying over people that I know in my life is that they know that he's never been too far. And it's the same prayer that I keep coming back to when I feel like I'm wrestling too. Just that he's not far. He's always like so close. All we have to do is take our awareness and put it on him, and then he's right there. He always has been. Yeah.
Awesome. Well, guys, thank you so much for this song and spending some time to just share the heart behind it. If you haven't listened to this song yet, go check it out. Compass on CCV Music. Thanks for tuning in.
Yep. Thanks.
With the mic on.
Thank you, Brian.